Pardon me thinking about going for A with her. She's actually the closest one to it, even though she's got a weakness. Let's see how it goes. I honestly don't know. We're kind of done. I don't know who else to... We're like at that point in the game where it's done. We need like some authority to go up. Well, maybe no. She's kind of going to be holding the wall. Yeah. Man, A plus for alert stance plus? It's like, man. We were going for that weight minus 3 with him, weren't we? Yeah, we'll check it out, I guess. It's no big deal anyway. Authority's probably best focusing with her, seriously. But she isn't working on her main weapon because she's not on the team in a big way, but I wouldn't mind her wielding a B. The only way he's going to be able to become a Bow Knight on his own is wearing something like the Knowledge Gem. You know? It is, eh? So it's a good job we've got it on. And that would be how we make him that quicker. End of the day though, you need something higher. Like an A. His bows is no high enough. If he got an A in riding, maybe we could get him there quick, but I need to be using bows with him a little bit more. But maybe we'll get there. Felix would be an awesome one. Let's go, Felix. Sweet. This one, Felix. This is a 100% pass. Oh, it's actually not. Because the lance is an E. That's right, but we did plan on that, though. Sweet.
I must continue.
Take that, man. Very nice. It's mostly the wyverns, isn't it? It's all about getting the lords going. Yeah. Someone's failing. It's a good... It's more... Probably better that it is fared. It's no like... Hello? She's a 69. Let's go. Cool. It's really only... Ferdinand we're waiting on now. I actually prefer her
perfect
in the Gremory outfit, so I'll probably change that. That's everyone though. Right. Apart from Ferd who failed, it's whatever. Oh. Warriors, so it's a cool. Like I said, I once gave him Wrath just for lols, but it honestly never ever came into play. Yeah. Tell you, when I'm 100% better, I'm gonna smoke the shit out of the fattest cigarette. You know? Feel myself getting better here and there, but it's still no... Still no perfect at all. Still pretty bad, but like... I don't know. Just hoping everything goes back to normal, you know? Like right now I have slight breathing. Enough to make me uncomfortable, you know? And like that's how it goes. It's like every day is uncomfortable in some way. And if I feel perfect, it's once in a blue. You know? No, even once in a blue. We'll get there though. Oh boy. I mean, I've never really had it on a walking unit before, but we'll take it, you know? The HP plus 5 is pretty good though. What are we getting rid of? Authority? That seems okay. I still want to keep... Axebreaker. Alert stance. Speed plus 2. HP plus 5. We'll stick with that now. The only thing that would actually really help now would be like weight plus 3 too. And I think with her... Yeah, we're at D plus, so we could replace speed plus 2 with weight minus 3. You know? Which would maybe be better. We need repairs. This is like the only way to get repair money.
Burn until we meet again. All for our future. You knew the odds.
It's going to be cool to piss around with alert stance on the main, but it's not like we're tanking with her. So I don't know, I'm kind of in two minds about it. It's like if we had Deathblow on her, that would be better, but I'm not putting her in bloody Brigand this late into the game, you know, it's... I wonder why they changed to having tea in a room. It's weird, eh? Cooking? Nice one.
My future is bright.
That's like everyone really out the way apart from Annette and Mercedes. And Leonie, who is the backup. I don't know if we're going to get her to Bow Knight, because like she's no major on the team, and we need to get Marianne up as well, so like it's just too much. It's too much focusing on like Leonie, Marianne, and having Petra as a backup. Too many backups we've got. We've planned too much a wee bit. It's kind of how I'm feeling about it. Kind of feel like we've planned a wee bit too much, you know. We need to get the sword from Rodrigue. Might as well.
In order to meet up with their reinforcements, the Kingdom Army sets out for Aelwyn, the Valley of Torment.
Gonna use the bows more with Dimitri, so we can actually get him to Bow Knight. So, like, I've figured out what people do. It must be knowledge gem related with Dimitri, because we can't teach him, so he has to be learning skill. Because you can still certify him. But the knowledge gem is what he needs to be able to certify in a time skip.
After the chilliness of Fargus, I can't seem to adjust to this extreme heat.
Thing is, Paladin's okay.
There have been battles whose outcomes were
especially for him.
By the climate. You can't argue that this heat isn't a factor.
ALL. Not a big fan of this stage.
Who knows what will become of our morale.
Professor,
to be honest though.
Be honest. How are you holding?
The levels are no half as bad when you're no doing ox battles and seeing them all the time. Does that make sense? This is like an ox battle level, I think.
Exert yourself. Perhaps it would be best to take breaks as we proceed.
By the way, I think there's reinforcements on this level, constant. Yeah, gotta watch out for that. On the left side. Can't remember the move either, so I'll send Sylvain down there. Gilbert trying to worm his way in. Excuse me, sir. Want to steal this, though. I mean, we want to get this. Want to come down here as fast as we can, talk to Rodrigue. There is no mages here. So I think I'll just send Sylvain up this way, kind of thing. I'm just a bit worried about the reinforcements. I think they come from here. They're on horses. You know? So I can't really put a squidgy over there. Can't even remember how many times squidgies have died there. I don't think we're going to get the silver one over here. Can't be bothered with that. I just want the bolt axe. Although it would be nice to sell, but I don't think it will sell for that much. Could maybe. I guess she can carry it if we decide.
The Valley of Torment. Perhaps a good place to finish off my life as a knight. Only if that puny force of children is able to kill me, of course.
Plus, it's better just killing the boss here after we've killed a few dudes. It's quite a boring chapter, I think. I think the next one I really like, Crossing the Bridge. Yeah, I like the next one a lot.
Flames burst from the ground with no warning. Sane people usually avoid it.
So the flames of torment burn your sins, your life, your everything. If you wish to spare yourself the goddess's wrath, tread lightly.
Do 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 do. What's happening here? Garbage. We need to get the main down this way to talk to Rodrigue if we want the sword. Probably the best way to go about it. I think I'll.
At your service.
Yeah, we'll do that. Get Sylvain in there.
What's the plan?
Damn, but these dudes.
Let's get things rolling.
Ready when you are.
Ready for anything. A boon for our future. Continuing to improve.
We'll take it. Was pretty ridiculous level. Leave them there. Buy in. Do 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 do.
I aim for greatness. Let's make this quick.
Yeah, there's not much point in that anyway. I guess it's summon.
I will not die yet.
I'll cut through. All right, next.
I'm your girl.
Yeah, I can't have the squidgies go down that way. It's, yeah. Actually, didn't he realize he had a killer bow, and he hit me. That's crazy. For the 50. It's not really crazy though. I guess it's expected. I guess it's expected, huh?
Don't get used to this.
Whatever though. What if?
turn the tides.
Don't bother haunting me.
Got no time for mercy.
Get rid of that guy quick. Oh. Man, the fact that they can hit there too sucks. Our avoid's pretty high now though.
It all comes down to this. Yeah, won't work. Burn until we meet again. I will see this war through.
Get rid of the archers. We'll move Lysithia back after this.
I will not die yet.
Too hard. It's too fucked up leaving her in there. Man, I thought you would be able to kill him. Oh well.
You forced my hand.
I really did. I thought he would be able to, but man, this guy coming in to do some damage. This guy's hurting. Dude.
It was a team effort.
We've no use Frykugel much, so.
Eventually, I too will fall.
Witness my resolve. Oh man, that's triggered the reinforcements. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Never let your guard down.
Do do do. I need to get her back. I'm not having no.
You fought well.
We'll have these dudes chilling here though, ready to pounce. Put on the spear of a sow, because there are horses coming. Sure, there's more though. Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Is that it?
I feel like I remember more of them coming near. Obviously, I'm wrong.
Obvious.
Huh? 29's actually quite bad. Didn't think it was that high. Christ, what's this guy hitting for? Jesus. That is so lucky that he never went first. I assumed we'd be okay. I did not think the armor guy was hitting us for 30. Jesus. Good job I kept that HP plus 5 on it. I'd like to get Rodrigue though. We want that bloody.
See you in the eternal flames.
I'll keep
I would like to get Rodrigue because we want the we would like to get the bloody sword weapon that we get from here. I forget what it is though, but oh my god. These guys deal damage though. Might have to do something here. Blazing.
We've got to try.
Just to stop them, you know.
Who's next?
Cool. Yeah, this level's kind of like what if. I mean, I'm not trying to piss about or anything. Just like trying to wait here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it would be better like warping somebody in here to kill that guy. We'll see how it goes though. We just don't want the boss coming down here before we get the sword. Would be nice to have the sword, no? That's all I'm bothered with. You know, warp someone in and kill him. I mean, whatever. Swift strikes, spear of a sal. To be honest though, he's got an Aurora shield, so... Ah, there we go.
So Cornelia, the shield of Fargan.
Ugh. Right. I feel like I'm warping him in to like deal with this guy. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe it didn't even work out, you know. Oh, I knew he was gonna live. I just had a feeling. It was 289s. Sue me. Do you know what I mean? That's fucked up.
I must pull through. Another victory.
That was fucked up. Yeah. Oh well. Still got the spear on? Spear of a sow? Keep that on him now. Kill these guys. Well, most of them. Just don't want to kill him yet. We want to get the sword! The spear of a sal only...
Is that it?
Wow, he lived. With 1 HP. That's... okay.
Need to pull my weight.
Hmm. Buff guy.
Whatever it takes. I was just stronger.
Yeah, that guy wasn't as buff. Oh, bro.
Won't work.
Won't work. Oh, come on.
You knew the odds.
Jigen putting in the work. And these guys can get credit. We can poison strike fools. Rodrigue struggling.
Let's do this. Try to keep up.
You just gambit the same guy. Okay. Yeah, this guy's buff. Buff as shit. We could get him though.
Hunt them like beasts.
No. It's alright.
Let's win this already.
I don't mind it. This guy's got some. I mean, he is buff though. But we're okay here for another turn anyway. Could go in here and talk to Rodrigue and get that done. But I don't think we're killing the boss. More than now. Yeah, not quite.
One to remember.
Do, 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 do.
Hunt them too weak for this world.
We'll take that. Keeps them at bay.
It had to be done.
Oh man, I thought you would get to 30.
It won't be in vain.
Not quite.
I shall not stray.
Okay. Hopefully Rodrigue doesn't go walkies. That's why I'm gonna warp her up there next to the main for another stride. Just in case. In case we need it. Man, he missed a miracle. Oh. The blessed lance. Oh. Yeah, it looked like a beast. Yeah.
Like this,
No, that won't do. I'll leave the talking until after the battle. Here's a small souvenir for you. Put it to good use.
Sweet, dude. E rank, though. What if this guy crit me? I thought he had vantage, actually. He didn't have vantage.
I'm sorry. Wait.
Cool. Level 30. Okay, we can fuck this guy up. Really? This guy is buff. What's your defense? 37. I mean, I guess.
Does a whelp like you really expect to kill me, huh? The man praised as a lion is degraded to a mere traitor's underling.
A traitor's underling? That's upsetting, Your Highness. I am, and always have been, a knight of House Rome.
How dare you? You are nothing but a lowly beast scavenging for scraps. You have forgotten the dignity of knighthood.
I may be lowly, but this beast is devoted to his master.
Then I had better kill the pet and deliver its head to that master.
So I have found a place to die. Young ones, I thank you.
My strength is in the service of revenge.
We'll take it.
It is the way of knights to follow their master's orders without argument. Lord Gwendol was a good man.
Now he is just a corpse, nothing more. Let's go.
Rodriguez
is waiting for us.
Wait a minute. I thought he was on another level. Anyway, not too bad a level at all, is it? So Vayne here.